length and a lot of spaces. Elizabeth Williams, she's a defender in the paint, and she's going to provide that length on Tierra McCowan. She just needs a couple more inches right there.
Had a chance to visit with them, and they are so excited to see their granddaughter play. Their dad will be here this weekend. Nice job, Howard. Only 4 points in the last game. James Wade was telling me at the beginning of the year during the exhibition game, as you see Howard inside, got it. They put another piece of tape. Game one between these two, Chicago had more points in the paint. Howard on the lead.
This is how Dallas starts to find their mojo. Court time this morning to prepare for the Chicago Sky. We see the Sky utilizing a little bit of some zone activity to try to guard that paint.
Dallas has already won as many home games, more than they had last year. Coming in 9-3 at home. They were only 8-10 at home last year. And Howard! In the corner, Kalani Brown. Nice pass going in the inside. That's what you talked about in the open. Her minutes have almost doubled from last year. And then Natasha Howard with 13 in the ball game.
Courtney Williams, everyone knows she's one of the best guard rebounders in the league at 6 rebounds a game. And then you add to it on the perimeter, Marina's strength, Alana's strength. This is a tough rebounding team.
The lead is now 14. That is the biggest of the ball game.
Look at this matchup again.
Howard for three.
They're just not sure where their shots are going to come from. I think, though, that they are completely bought in and they trust this coaching staff, because we see those adjustments happen at half. We see them happen out of timeout.
They need to do defensively.
I just think they're reactive. They're not proactive right now. And again, getting defensive rebounds are going to help. But even before, and a lot of people were concerned about what the offensive rating was going to look like, but it went up to 117 with her on the floor at the point and Arike off the floor. You got to find ways to crack it. And flashing into the heart of the zone right there, right at that WNBA logo, can collapse the defense, and it allows you to vertically attack.
Shot clock inside of four. Williams now over Savali. That's going to be an air ball, and Natasha Howard. Look at Segris running. Satu, though, runs, beats everybody down the floor. Fast break.
Again, this is when Dallas is at their best, and you got to love that.
That's a hot dog.
Or you said record. Record. I thought you called them a home record.
No, that's a hot dog in Morgantown, West Virginia, as a matter of fact.
They are kind of a home record offense, and the lack of just finding consecutive stops for Dallas. But you see, Natasha, of this Chicago Sky organization, that I'm sure they're going to be working to not only retain, but put other pieces around her.
How about Maddie Segris getting in double figures on the women's side, but also the men's side? Saki with the steal as we close in. 6:40 to play in the ballgame. Odyssey, no. Howard, yes.
Dallas is going to learn a lot about their game plan defensively.
Well, she tied her career high in three-pointers made in a ballgame with four tonight. Here is Satu, the three, and she knocks it down. Satu with 18.
You consider that she's not one of those players that gets a lot of her scoring from the three-point line.
Howard, no, gets the tip and got it. Her 27th point of the ball game.
Maybe just might not.
I'll tell you, he set the foundation, and they embody the city of Chicago. Outside Veronica Burton. And Dallas is going to come up on the short end of the stick. Kalani Brown off the glass.